Hello everyone, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode we are making no-bake vegan peanut butter cookies. This recipe is so easy to do, and it's a great way to celebrate October, which is National Cookie Month. So without further ado, here's the ingredients you're going to need to make this recipe.
4 tablespoons of coconut oil, 1/3 a cup of agave, 1/2 a cup of crunchy peanut butter, 2 tablespoons of vanilla extract, 1/2 a teaspoon of ground cinnamon, 1/4 a teaspoon of ground nutmeg, and 1 1/2 cups of old-fashioned oats. And with, we're gonna place our coconut oil, peanut butter, agave, cinnamon, nutmeg, and vanilla extract into a medium saucepan. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out. Now mix your mixture on medium heat until it starts to boil. Once it starts to boil, we're going to continue to heat for 2 more minutes. You see that your mixture starts to thicken up a little bit. Make sure not to go over 2 minutes because your peanut butter could separate. After the 2 minutes are up, remove from heat and place into your oats. We're going to mix very well to make sure that all that peanut butter coats those oats. Once you get everything mixed, now use a cookie scoop and scoop out your cookies and mold with your hands until they're round. You can place this on a parchment or silicone-lined sheet tray. We're going to place in the fridge for about an hour to set. After an hour, move your cookies to an airtight container and you can store in the fridge for up to a week.
All right, let's give this recipe a try. This recipe is so good. I can imagine myself eating this on the way to go work out in the morning or on a hike. The flavor is so good. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure to do so. Give this video a thumbs up. And if you guys haven't seen any of the other cookie recipes that I've made this month, make sure to click somewhere on the screen right here or in the top right corner on if you're on a mobile device. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a wonderful day.